We're on our way to the misa for Ivan's wedding, and it is 12:38, and the misa starts at 1, and we're on our way to pick up Amy right now, and then Lilia.
I'm driving crazy. I want to get there and get like a good seat. It's just me. I'm just kidding. No, I'm just kidding.
Amy, hurry up, get the fuck out. We're actually here now. Don't be shy, run, girl.
Girl, we have time.
We don't have time for this.
We have like 10 minutes. Can I do a U-turn real quick before she gets up?
Yeah.
Yeah, let me do a U-turn.
Wait, Lilia, where you at? Beep, you should have beeped.
Oh, yeah. Why'd you come all the way over here? I'm gonna do it.
Hey, Sam, tell Lilia we're here for you.
They're gonna give me a ticket. Open the window, it's,
oh, shit.
This one?
Yeah. This one? No. It has a little table in front. Oh, it's that one with the
spooky one, yeah.
Lilia. Open it, open it. Run, girl.
Jump in. Oh, you guys have like some cute heels. We have 13 minutes.
Hey, cousin, took this.
Oh, it is so cute. I think there's no pink dresses for her right now.
Y'all see the surroundings going flying past?
Oh my gosh, it's going
giddy.
Oh shit,
I'm
a face. I'm trying to race you.
Yeah, I'm not. At least they're going faster, so they can get away with it before you.
I'm a beast. Jenny taught me how to drive like this, bro. Like,
bro, Jenny never, almost fucking crashed one day when I was with her.
I would never drive like this. That's what I
told. We're almost there. It's literally like around this corner. But there's so much traffic because the fucking highway's closed. Hey, we made it. And I feel there's hella people coming still. No. Tell us again.
I'm gonna change. I'm gonna change. I have a part two. And
then you're gonna wear this.
No, we're just in line to take pictures.
Is it like some
sheet? No, dude, it came like right on time.
Oh, look at the truck, all decorated, and there's mariachi out here.
I'm here today.
We're just
getting a truck.
Does the
truck?
just the truck. Okay.
Right. We're just waiting.
No, es que se salieron.
Ay, se fueron ustedes. Y así la religión.
Beef, but you went it on a beef. Beef a lot. A lot. A lot. A lot. A lot.
What the
fuck? We made a pit stop on the way home. We came to Raspados. To Raspados en el Lotero
League. I'm hungry.
I know, we're all starving. It's 3 o'clock and there's 3 hours until the cena, so we're just here.
Time and I have to get ready again.
Yeah,
I have
like
part two.
She wants to get her makeup.
Yeah,
because
it gets nasty.
We're gonna
eat.
And we're gonna buy
you
the gift.
Oh yeah. Sorry, Ava. It's because we don't know what to get you.
Yeah, but we'll see you at 6. Next stop, Target.
Where are we always eating videos?
Okay, we're looking for a card. I like this one. It's pretty.
This one?
Yeah.
Kind of matches her veil, huh? And her dress.
Yeah.
Should we get this one?
Let me see.
Girl, babies don't judge.
Want to be?
Yeah, right?
Imagine. Go hey, we got our pregnancy test.
Just drama.
All right, slurp it.
No.
She's like.
They're
gonna
be
nasty
stuff
about me. Go ahead,
no.
It's not for me.
I don't want it.
An hour later.
Oh my god.
El raspado.
We always did it.
Dude, I'm thinking.
This always happens to us.
Dun 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 dun.
Oh, hi.
We're here. We got drinks already. Florida. Sandra. How many drinks are you guys on? What drink is this? Drink number one. Chuck, you're almost finished it. Go. Hey, I missed it.
A los papás de la novia, la señora Gabriela y el señor José Carmen Jiménez, un aplauso fuerte para él. Recibimos. y Leonardo Rico.
Fucking around with squishy balls.
At 7 years old,
practicing shaving your hair out. putting your hair lopsided the night before school started. It feels like yesterday that it was you and me chasing each other down the hall, watching Harry Potter, the Chamber of Secrets for days, playing with our dolls until Mom called us up for dinner. I remember watching Doce Corazones, a TV show I'm sure a lot of you guys are familiar with. Yeah, it's about two couples finding another couple and basically falling in love with their soulmates. But who would have thought just a few years later you would have found your soulmate?
I'm so
happy that you two have found each other. Jesus, you have such a strong woman. You guys are amazing. I love you. I'm trying to keep it together. But I love everybody for being here and supporting my sister. I love you guys. Have fun. Thank you.
Vamos a pedir a José Luis, primo de... José Luis Piña, primo de Ibe, que tiene un regalo especial para los recién casados. Es un regalo sorpresa. Y le damos un fuerte aplauso, primo. José Luis Piña.
Yeah. Okay. What time?
Les trae un regalo especial. Que lo abran. Que lo abran. Ábrelo y ve. José Jesús, ábrelo juntos. Es un regalo sorpresa de parte de José Luis Piña, primo de Chicas.
I want to see what it is.
Enséñalo. Es para su primer bebé. Enséñalo con mucho orgullo. Una gomina. Enséñalo, José Jesús. Enséñalo para que te tomen la foto. Le habíamos traído uno de charrito. ¿Qué más hay ahí? A ver, vamos a leerlos. Con permiso, perdón.
¿Tengo tickets? Nadie knows the reading.
José Jesús y Beth Gabriela se van desde Phoenix hasta Maui, Hawaii. Son boletos de avión en este noviembre 3. Así es de que el primo se puso la del pueblo. Dos boletos de avión, se van a Hawái y ahorita en el baile del dólar todos vamos a poner billetes de 20, 50 y 100 para que se los vayan a gastar a Hawái. Felicidades, aplauso fuerte para los novios.
So far,
it's
I'm nervous. Did you try it? I haven't tried it.
I've cried.
That shit doesn't build up.
Like, I went to a standard with my dad.
Thank you. ¿Listos para agarrar la liga? ¡Ya la liga! ¡Una! ¡Dos! ¡Y tres! ¡Se engañó! ¡Una! ¡Dos! ¡Y tres! ¡Aplauso fuerte!
Do a twirl, half twirl. We look happy.